think it's also really important to recognize that 2014 is the 50th anniversary of the Civil Rights Act. So I think we should give a hand for that. We started this program because there had never been something for families in Morgantown to do on Martin Luther King Day, and we thought that would be something that we should have in Morgantown. So we did start this program, and we're happy to say we have been able to continue it every year. We hope to continue it for many more years. We have a program every year that we hope that we try to arranged so that it commemorates the spirit and ideals of Martin Luther King through song and dance and stories and music. So we hope that you will feel that as you watch our program today. We're excited about it. We have some wonderful people who have come here, given of their time to perform for us.